The first product on our list is Lego Mindstorms EV3. If you have engineering in your blood or enjoy a little high-tech tinkering, the Lego Mindstorms EV3 allows you to build your very own brick-based comrade that can be transformed into multiple prototypes and be programmed using an intuitive drag-and-drop interface. This product is available on Amazon for $349. Check out the link in the YouTube description. This product is rated with 4.6 stars from 1150 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I bought this for my robotics class and it is perfect for what I need it for. I've had lots of EV3 robots throughout the years and this one performed just as I had expected. You can choose several different programming languages, but we use the Mindstorms app that comes with it on the Chromebooks. It's easy for 6th and 7th graders to program with minimal help from me. If they're struggling, what I usually do is just ask them to read me back the code that they wrote and they'll catch their mistake. It's easy to build."
Another happy customer said,
"We have a ton of Lego kits, so we are already Lego fans in my household. After you built enough castles, pirate ships and fortresses, the models either get put away or they collect dust. I bought a used Mindstorms RCX kit used 8 or 9 years ago and it was too much of a hassle with the IR tower and a working computer with Windows XP. My older son really was not interested in it after working with the NXT at school as part of a robotics team. He was one of the main people on the team that."
The number two is Sphero Bolt. If you think a game of catch is the only thing you can do with a ball that isn't a team sport, you haven't seen what the Sphero Bolt is capable of. Inside its clear, hardened shell is sophisticated technology that drives playful, multisensory interactions and activities. This product is available on Amazon for $150. The average rating of this product is 4.7 stars with more than 484 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I bought this for my class. I teach 6th grade math and robotics to 6th and 7th graders. I'm so happy with this purchase. I do recommend getting some kind of cover for it or keeping it off of hard flooring. The problem is they get scratched pretty easy and in a classroom setting the poor thing looks like it's been abused. I did find a way around this by creating my own mazes. The kids get great joy watching and helping me create the maze and it is a huge skill to be able to program that Sphero too."
The next one is Ubtech Jimu Builderbots Series. With over 400 snap-together pieces and animated step-by-step instructions, the Ubtech Jimu Builderbots series is a fun and educational project for the whole family. It uses a blockly coding platform that allows you to program it to perform a myriad of activities. This product is available on Amazon for $135. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. There are 162 reviews, which average rating is 4.6 stars for this product. A customer said, "I bought this as a gift for my 6-year-old nephew. He absolutely loved it. It's a joy to see the excitement and happiness on his face when he opened the box and saw the product. I especially love that it syncs seamlessly with his iPad and he is taught to build the robot step by step. It was easy enough for him to follow along with the instructions. When he needed help, his parents, who are not tech savvy, were able to help him. As an aunt, it's reassuring to see him play with something that is helping his brain develop." Another happy customer said,
"We bought this Jimu robot for my 8-year-old son. He was super excited to see a robot that he can build himself. He with his dad really enjoyed building it out using their iPad instead of a paper manual. It is so much fun because you can see the simulation on screen and touch and rotate the images while building robot at each step. So it is easy to visualize and also drag and drop makes it easier for kids to program it. At the same time it teaches the basic concepts of programming and coding and how robots."
The number 4. Discovery Kids Mindblown Set. Give budding engineers free rein to create with the Discovery Kids Mindblown set and let their imaginations run wild, applying critical thinking and problem-solving skills to the task of assembling and customizing miniature, solar-powered automatons. This product is available on Amazon for $29. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. This product is rated with 4.1 stars from 1854 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I bought this for my son's birthday and he really loves it. It requires a lot of attention, but after spending a couple hours making it, he enjoys seeing the way it works. It also has several versions for him to redo again and again. Absolutely recommended."
Another happy customer said, "We love this kit, but it was harder than we thought it was going to be. It took a lot more adult help than we thought it would, and even putting all the decals in was far more work than small hands could pull off. Lots of pieces, lots of variety among the designs. And once you build one, which took us 3 hours, skeptical smiley face, the next one is easier. Even the smallest, shadow, will stop your robot moving. But if the sun is out and you have a large area with uninterrupted sunshine, your robot will keep on going." The number 5. Thames Kosmos Engineer. Nurture children's natural inquisitiveness with the Thames and Kosmos Engineer, a read-along learning experience in basic mechanics. Guided by the unfolding narrative, kids can enjoy building and repairing non-motorized robots with moving parts and playful colors. This product is available on Amazon for $41. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. There are 144 reviews, which average rating is 4.6 stars for this product. A customer said,
"I bought this for my 4-year-old daughter and robotics engineer husband for Christmas. It was something for them to bond over, and they love it. It's got lots of different designs and is teaching my daughter about engineering and simple rod and axle machinery. She likes to design her own robots rather than use the examples in the story. The whole set functions like Legos, with endless options. It all comes in a perfect little case that keeps her from losing the pieces. Yes, it's expensive but worth it if you're looking for a great learning toy. I would definitely buy it."
Another happy customer said,
"My 5-year-old son is obsessed with robots. We have bought a lot of robot kits over the years, but this is one of the best so far. The pieces are large, colorful, and best of all, durable. The book is adorable and the instructions just challenging enough. Even my 2-year-old daughter loves playing with this. I've already ordered a couple more kits because the two are fighting over this one. Highly recommend."
The next product in our list is Lego Boost Creative Toolbox. The Lego Boost Creative Toolbox has everything a youngster needs to cultivate robust coding skills, playing on the versatility of those ever-popular bricks to build, program and engage with an assortment of multifunctional droids, and making STEM fundamentals fun to learn. This product is available on Amazon for $155. Check out the link in the YouTube description. The average rating of this product is 4.7 stars with more than 1671 customer reviews. A customer said,
"Overall conclusion, Lego Boost is 80% of the learning at 50% of the cost and 20% of the hassle of Lego's fancier Mindstorms product. Lego Boost compares really well to all other competing robots out there, so if you want your kid to know about coding, robotics, mechanics or technology, it's a really easy choice. The age range is spot on, 7 to 12 years old seems just right. Top pros: 1. Great value for what you get. 2. Extensive models for a lot of fun. 3. Painless setup so that kids can use the app and Bluetooth connection easily. Top cons: 1. Needs.
The next product in our list is Little Bits Star Wars Droid. Teach your child the importance and fun of computer science with the Little Bits Star Wars Droid. After he's up and running, he can be easily controlled with a smart device to take on block-based missions together, making sure the universe doesn't fall to the dark side. This product is available on Amazon for $65. Check. The average rating of this product is 4.4 stars with more than 1254 customer reviews. A customer said, "I wanted to start by explaining how I found out about this toy. I noticed the holiday toy list for Amazon had just landed, and I sorted the products by best selling. To my surprise, the Little Bits R2-D2 product shot up from the bottom of the page, right to the top. I'm not sure how Amazon treats featured items, but I would encourage you all to do the same when looking at products. Anyway, I went ahead and purchased the item, knowing nothing about it, assuming I could always return it if my son didn't like it. A little bit. Another happy customer said.
Watch the video here or on the Little Bit site and that will give you a good idea of what it looks like and what's possible. The droid body components start out as simple clear plastic. The set includes sticker sheets in blue, red, and white. The white one actually looks like you ought to be able to run it through a printer and make your own custom skin, but I haven't seen anything about there being a printing template available, so I guess it's just white for now. They're permanent stickers, so choose wisely, or just leave him clear. You get.
Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.